Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be showing you the procedure for cutting out our sides. To cut the length of our sides, we're going to use a panel saw. However, a skill saw will work also. Before cutting the width of the sides, you want to double check your measurement to make sure that you're going to be cutting it correctly. Once your measurement is correct, we are ready to make our cut. Now that we have all of our sides cut out, we are ready to make the top.